Welcome to ST786 channel. In this video we will see why we should take oil bath on Diwali and how to take oil bath and the benefits of oil bath on Diwali. Diwali or festival of lights is an auspicious festival which is celebrated throughout India. On Diwali, it is a customary practice to take oil bath early in the morning. We wake up early in the morning before sunrise and have the oil bath. This traditional practice is called as Abhyang San, which is a ritual which is practiced in India on Diwali. That is, we get up early in the morning. One should take oil bath by applying oil on the body and cleanse it with a lukewarm water. Oil bath, otherwise called as Abhyang San, is called as a holy bath, is a bathing ritual which includes full body massage with oil. In some places, special Ayurvedic mixture is used as a herbal soap. That is, in western part of India, this mixture is made up of various herbs and spices, which is known as Aptan, whereas in southern part of India, it consists of basil flower, oil and sandalwood powder. Now we'll see how to take oil bath on Diwali. Wake up early in the morning, preferably before sunrise. The traditional method is to apply oil. Either you can use a coconut oil or sesame oil from head to toe and massage it. Apply a little bit of oil on the scalp or head first. In small quantity, rub it gently, massage the head with more oil. Next, apply oil on other parts of your body. Leave it for 15 to 30 minutes. Before heading for the bath, traditionally we have to mix the water from the Ganges, which is called as a Ganga Jalam. The reason behind adding Ganga Jalam to the water is that it is considered as a holy water which purifies the mind and soul. It also symbolizes the end of the evil powers. The oil bath is taken before sunrise. It is also considered as holy to take the bath in River Ganga. After this, wash the oil off with the lukewarm water. Start with the head and bathe with the soapnut powder, which is called as a siyakai. While bathing, apply Ayurvedic mixture or uptan and massage it thoroughly over the entire body. Scrub and rinse with water properly so that the mixture is washed off. The only one thing which you need to note here is do not use soap for cleansing the body. Next we'll see when is the best time to take this oil bath. On Diwali, the oil bath has to be taken before sunrise, as this is the most suitable time to take oil bath. Abhyang San, or the oil bath which is performed on the Diwali, has got its own spiritual reasons. It is believed Goddess Lakshmi lives in the oil and Mother Ganga lives in the warm water. This bath removes the bad luck. After the bath, one ought to wear new clothes and jewelry to indicate that this is the beginning of the new life. On the victory of Lord Krishna over Narakasuran, Lord Krishna granted Narakasuran a boon that everyone in remembrance of his death should have the oil bath on Diwali. This is referred as Abhyang San. What are the benefits of performing this oil bath on Diwali? By performing this oil bath on the day of the Diwali early in the morning, it is said to remove the heat from our body and it is beneficial, especially for the skin and eyes. It is believed that by applying oil, it dissolves and destroys the oil particles present over the skin, which gets later removed by applying the herbal powder and washing with the lukewarm warm water, which helps to remove the heat from the inside the body. Also, applying oil on the skin not only moisturizes your skin and the body, but also cleanses your skin of the environmental pollutants and toxins and removes the dead cells as well. Especially, applying sesame oil penetrates deep into the skin and it acts as a natural moisturizer. It also helps in the growth of hair and decreases the blood pressure. It decreases the excess amount of heat from the body, that is pitta from the body. It also increases the circulation of blood and massages your head with a warm oil, relieves you from all forms of stress, and it is also said to calm your mind. Abhyang sang stimulates the nerves and prevents neurological problems. Also, oil massage relaxes the muscles and thereby strengthens them. It also enhances the deep sleep and it increases a good concentration in our day-to-day activities. So, after having the oil bath or Abhyang sang, the women usually draw rangolis at the entrance of the house, place the diyas or the lamps, which indicates the arrival of the festival. Children enjoy by bursting crackers. Families enjoy eating sweets and snacks together. Youngsters and adults go to temples to seek the blessing of the god. Thus, Diwali, or the festival of light, fills every heart with joy and excitement. In this video, I have told you why we need to take oil bath on the day of Diwali, how to perform oil bath on Diwali, and the benefits of performing this oil bath on this auspicious day. Happy Diwali to all my viewers. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please do subscribe, give a like, share, and press the bell icon. Thank you.